march it out on the right. Here we go. Big inhale. And a big exhale. Give me a right basic for four. Then we're going to make it a diagonal basic. After two. Now right diagonal basic for four. And then we're going to do a diagonal across, half walk around. Get ready, folks. Diagonal across.
Double shooter over. Stay facing this way. Double shooter back.
One, two, three, four. Now other hand, stomp cha-cha. Do it again. And then cha-cha. You got it? Now on the other hand, just give me a regular stomp. Keep the regular stomp. Take out the cha-cha. So we're going to work on that horseshoe facing this way. One more stomp. We're going to do just the horseshoe part. Horseshoe or mambo two. Tap it up for two. Horseshoe or mambo two. Tap it up. Hold your taps. So we're going to work on the double shooter over and back. Two more times and we try it. Here's two. Double shooter over and back. Just this part. Double shooter, stay facing this way. Double shooter back. Quiet stomp. Let's try it one more time facing this way. Horseshoe or mambo two. Into a double shooter. Double shooter back. Add a quiet stomp. Keep that stomp. Step, and then travel your hip. Power reach out. Knee range. Travel the power reach out. Listen up. Right basic for four. We're going to work on a jackknife. And two. Right leg jackknife. Okay, two. Down. March or jack. Do it again. Up, kick, down, march or jack. Up, kick. One more. Right, basic. Hold your basic. All right, so I'm going to split that in the middle. You're going to up kick two. Knee and kick. Knee and kick. Then the down, march or jack. Listen up. Right lead up kick two. Kick again. Down, march, or jack. Right basic. Two for four. We're going to try it again. Two more. Right lead up. Kick two. Knee and kick. Knee and kick again. Down, march, or jack. Right basic for two. Listen up. Left basic. Hold the left basic. Two more. Now lift lead. Regular jack. Just the jackknife. Down, march or jack again. One more. Left, basic, and hold. So we're just going to put that knee and kick, right in the middle, okay? Two more, we try it. Here's two. Left lead, up kick two. Knee and kick again. Down, march or jack. Basic. Two more. We try it again. Here's two. Left lead. Up kick two. Knee and kick. Knee and kick again. Down march or jack. And a basic. Hold your basic. Two more. Alternate a tap. And keep your alternating tap. Alrighty, I have a new move we have never ever done in class. You're going to come up, and you're going to rock off the ends of the bench. You'll go four times, and then you'll exit. It seems a little off count because it's one, two, three, one, two, three, but then you end up right back on count. Listen up. Right basic. Hold your basic. Now you keep your basic. I just want to show you what I'm talking about, okay? It's up, up, and you're going to rock. Four, three, two, and then exit, right face, four. See how you're right back on the beat? Join me this time. Right lead, up, up, and then rock. Four, three, two, front and right basic for four. We'll try one more time on the side. Here's two. Up, up, and rock for four. Three, two. Right basic for two. Listen up. Alternate attack. Alrighty. It's fun to learn new things. Challenge that brain. Listen up. Power reach in. Travel the power reach in. Last one. Left basic and hold. Alrighty, so we're going to try it on the left. So that means that your first rock will be to the left. Two more and we try it. Up, up, rock left, right. For four, three, two, exit left basic. For four, and we'll try it again. Here's two. Left lead, up, up, rock left, right. For four, three, two, exit and left basic. For four, gonna do it one last time. Woo! Here's two. Up, up, and rock it left, right. Up, up. Four. Three. Two. Exit. Left basic. Four. You got it. Woo! All right. Travel a knee. I just have one more thing I want to show you. So I'm going to have you just hand tap down. Hand tap down. Stay facing the exact same way, okay? Listen up. On the other end, hand tap down. Hold it here. Knee. Tap down. Now, if you want to, it's going to be a knee. Cha-cha. Knee. Cha-cha. Now, give me a kick. On the other end, mambo. Two more mambos, and we'll do the knee and tap down here. Stay right here. Just knee and tap down. Not a cha-cha. You don't want to add that extra intensity. Just stay here. When we cut it down, we'll do it three times. And we'll add a kick. So we go to the other end. If you want, knee cha-cha. Three. Two. And a kick. Travel the kick. Alright, so we're going to go into some stretching. Travel a glute. The other end, glute and tap down. Hold it here. Glute, tap down. Glute. Three more, and then we're going to freeze it in the air. Freeze this next one in the air. Working on balance. Awesome. All right. Turn forward. Let that heel hang off. And get a nice stretch for the calf muscles. You got it. Big and healthy your nose. Big exhale through your mouth. Just the toe comes to the floor. And then rock it forward and back. Forward and back. For four. Three. Alrighty. Shift your weight to the foot that's on the floor. Flex the heel on top. Retract your shoulders. Tummy tight. Hamstring down. Three. Up. One. Three. Stays up above the heart. Active stretching. Three, two. Three, two. Last one. And then on the floor, march it left. Left. Angle your body. Glute and tap down and hold it right here. So here again, when I tell you we're going to freeze it in the air, hold what you got. For two, freeze this next one in the air. Working on balance. Good job. Alright, facing forward. Let that heel hang off. Get a nice stretch for those calf muscles. Make sure the shoulders are back and down. Tummy's nice and tight. Bring that toe to the floor. And rock the hips forward and back. Forward and back. Four more. Four, and then you shift your weight to the foot on the floor. And two. Awesome. shift your weight to the foot on the floor, flex the heel in front, retract your shoulders, tummy nice and tight, down three, up one. Here we go. Three, two, and up. Three, two, and up. Three, two, and up. Just a few more. Three, two, last one, and then step off on the floor, marching right. Alrighty. Angle your body and give me a mambo. Alrighty, folks, we're gonna get into this thing. We had a little bit of an extended warm-up because I had those two new things I wanted to show you. We're gonna get into it now. Into, how about some squats across? Here we go. Squats back, cross. Squats across. Now on the front of your bench, mambo. Hold your mambo. So when I tell you, you're gonna march up four, pulse a squat two, march back and pulse a squat. Into, on the four, march it up, pulse that squat, march it back, and pulse the squat. Now keep this going. Remember, you always have to start with the leg closest to the bench. One more time, up and back. Last time. Now on the bench, turn or shuffle turn. And this move. And then the squats across. Start here on the front of the bench. After two more turns. Alrighty. Squats across. Keep those squats across. Really sit into them. Weights in the heels. Abs are tight. On the back of the bench. Mambo. Listen up. On the floor. March up four. Hold that squat. And take it back. Hold that squat. Take it up. Hold the squat. Take it back. And hold the squat. Last time up and back. Take it back. On your bench. Turns or shuffle turn. And hold this move. That's all the pieces. Listen up. I'm going to cut it down. Squats across one time. On the floor. Take it up. Pulse for two. Take it back. Pulse the squat two. Two turns or shuffle turns. Squats across. On the floor. Take it up. Pulse that squat. Take it back. Pulse that squat. Two turns or shuffle turns. And then we go again. Squats across. On the floor, march it up. Pulse two. March back. Pulse two. Two turns or shuffle turns. Do it one more time. Squats across. On the floor, march it up. Pulse for two. March it back. Pulse for two. Two turns or shuffle turns. Now listen up. Light diagonal basic. Hold it here. So it's just a basic. Put your space on the corner instead of facing forward. Then we're going to diagonal cross to half and walk around. Into. Diagonal across and tap. Walk around four. And mambo. Diagonal basic. Four. We'll try it over here. Into. Now left leg diagonal basic and tap. Walk it around. And mambo for two. Right diagonal basic two. Diagonal cross and tap. Walk around four. Mambo two. One more time right here. Diagonal basic two. Diagonal cross, tap, and walk around. Mambo two. Now listen up. You move. Knee on the step, knee on the floor. Hold this move. Now, knee on the step, knee on the floor, or you can figure eight. Knee and turn away. Knee and turn back. Just get air under the foot. Last one, then listen up for a new move. Double ham step, knee on the floor, and hold it here. Knee on the step, knee on the floor, or figure eight. Just get air if you do that figure eight. Gotta protect those knees. Knee on the step and floor, figure eight. Last one, you move. Double ham pony rock back. And hold it here. That's all the pieces. I'm going to get you back on the right lead, and then we're going to put it together. All right, listen up. Mambo 2. Diagonal basic 2. Diagonal across, tap and walk around. Stay here in Mambo, and I'm getting you down, so listen up. Diagonal basic for 2. Figure eight. Double ham pony rock back, starting right here. Diagonal basic 2. Diagonal across, tap and walk around. Knee on the step and floor, figure eight. Double ham pony rock back, doing it again right here. Diagonal basic for 2. Across. On the floor. Walk up 4. Hold 2. Walk back 4. Hold 2. 2 turns or shoulder turns. Squats across. Here we go. On the floor. March it up. Hold for 2. March it back. Hold for 2. 2 turns or shuffle turns. And what we just learned, diagonal basic. Diagonal across, tap and walk around. Knee on the step and floor, figure eight. Double ham, pony rock back. Right here. Diagonal basic 2. Diagonal across, tap and walk around. Knee on the step and floor or figure eight. Double ham, pony rock back. Now right here. Quiet stomp. Keep the stomp. Alright, so this is the one with the horseshoe and the double shooter. You will stay facing the same direction. Let's work on that horseshoe. One more stomp when we do it. Horseshoe or Mambo 2. Tap it up for 4. And we'll try it again. After 2. Tap it up for 2. Listen up. Double shooter over and back. Stay facing this way. Double shooter back. Keep going. Don't listen to him. What does Vanilla Ice know about step? Listen up. Quiet stomp. Keep that stomp. We're going to put the horseshoe together with the double shooter. Listen up. Horseshoe or Mambo 2. Into a double shooter over. Double shooter back. Quiet stomp. Let's try that again. Horseshoe or Mambo 2. Into a double shooter over. Listen up on the front of the bench. Mambo and hold. So after you do that double shooter over, you'll be on the front of the bench. We're going to walk around our triples and do a mambo. Two more mambos. Walk around 4 triples and mambo. I go crazy when I hear a cymbal. For 2, listen up. Stay right here. Quiet stomp and hold. Keep the stomp. So we're going to start on just the horseshoe to begin with. 2 more stomps and we try it. One more time. Horseshoe or Mambo 2. Tap it up for 4. 3, and then we'll try that again. And two. Of course, you were mocking it too. Gunshot rings that like a bell. I grab my nine on and tap it up for four. And we'll do just the double shooter. Here's two. Double shooter over and back. Stay facing this way. You know what I mean? And back. If there was a problem, yo, I'll solve it. Check out the hook. Double shooter over and back. Alrighty, listen up. Quiet, stop, and hold. So we're gonna put that horseshoe together with the double shooter. Get ready. Horseshoe Armando, two. Take heed, because I'm a lyrical poet. My hands are a double shooter over. Stay facing this way. Double shooter back. My style's like a chemical spill. And these are rocks. Quiet, stop. Trying it again. Horseshoe Armando, two. With this. Shake plays on a page. In like a double shooter over. Stay facing this way. Double shooter back. Quiet stomp. We're going to stop on the front this time. Listen up. Horseshoe Armando, two. Double shooter over. Now on the front of the bench. Mambo and hold your mambo. Alrighty, so after that double shooter over, I'll just walk around four or triples and do a mambo. Here's two. Horseshoe Armando. Sorry, four. Oh, sorry, guys. Mambo. I get excited. Sorry, guys. Alrighty, we're going to try to put this together, so listen up. Quiet stomp. Horseshoe Armando, two. Double shooter over. Walker triples. And a mambo. Stay here, quiet stomp. Here we go. Doing it this way. Horseshoe Armando, two. Double shooter over. Walker triples, and a mambo going again, quiet stomp, horseshoe mambo two, double shooter over, walker triples around, and a mambo one more time right here, quiet stomp, and we'll go back to the beginning, horseshoe mambo two, double shooter over, Walker triples, and a mambo from the very beginning. Squats across, on the floor, up for four, pulse two, back for four, pulse two, two turns or shuffle turns, squats across, on the floor, take it up four, pulse for two, and take it back, pulse for two. Diagonal basic two. Diagonal across, tap and walk around. Knee on the step and four, figure eight. Double hand pony rock back. Right here. Left diagonal basic two. Diagonal across, tap and walk around. Knee on the step and four, figure eight. Double hand pony rock back, and we just learned right here. Quiet stomp. Horseshoe Armando two. Into a double shooter over. Walker triples around. And a mambo. Stay here. Quiet stomp. Horseshoe Armando two. Into a double shooter over. Walker triples. And a mambo. Hold your mambo. Now stay right here. Knee and tap down. Stay facing right here. Knee and tap down. So this is where you'll need cha-cha three times and then you'll do a kick. And then that gets us to the other end, okay? So listen up. Knee cha-cha for three. Two. Give me a kick. Other end. Mambo. Hold your mambo. For two, stay right here. Just knee and tap down. Hold that knee and tap down. So we're just going to work on that over here. The key which got it for four. Put the ones I want to. We'll do a cha-cha here in just a second. Knee or forward, knee cha-cha. Three. Two. And a kick. Other end mambo. Listen up. Two more. Double knee and tap back. Hold this move. Remember, when you tap back, you stay right up on that toe. Just barely tap it. Now you're going to have your choice of marching in place or walking all the way around the bench or triples around the bench, okay? It's 8 counts total. March in place or 8 counts around. And tap down and hold it here. For two. Now knee or knee cha-cha for three.
Familiar with. So this is one where you
forward, and we'll try it again. Woo! Catch your breath. One again. Up, up, rock, right, left for four, three, two, and exit right basic. Four, three, listen up. Two, up, up, and rock it. Four, I'm going to add on. Three, two, exit, alternate tap. Up and tap. You've got it. Power reach L. Travel that power reach L. And that is what will get you on the other leg. Facing forward, left basic and hold. Two more. Just alternate attack. Keep that alternating attack. Alright, so we're on a left leg. We're going to do that up, up, and then we'll rock. The rocks will start left, and then you exit left. Pretty simple. Listen up. Left facing for four. Then we try it. Three. Alrighty. Up, up, and rock for left, right. Four. Three. Two. Exit. Left facing for four. We'll try it again. Woo! Alrighty, folks. Up, up, and rock it. Four. Three. Two. Exit. Left facing. Four. I'm going to add the alternating tap. Be ready after two. Up, up, and rock it. Four. Three. Two. Exit. Alternate tap. See, that's not too bad. Jail. Travel it. That's all it is. There's three moves. Here we go again. Here we go again. Listen up. White basic two. We cut it down. Are you ready? Right lead. Up, up. Rock it. Four. Three. Two. Exit. Alternate and tap. Power reach out. Now we immediately do it on the left. Be ready. Left lead. Up, up. And rock it. Four. Three. Two. Exit left lead. Alternate and tap. Power reach out. Then we immediately do it right. Right lead. Up, up. And rock it. Four. Three. Two. Exit right lead. Alternate and tap. Power reach out. Then immediately do it left. Left lead. Up, up, and rock it. Four. Three. Two. Exit. Left lead. Alternate a tap. Power reach L. Woo! Travel to power reach L. Alrighty, folks. Listen up. Right basic for four. Go ahead and learn the last one. Right lead X. Keep your X. You can add arms if you like. Keep that X. Now, quiet stomp. Keep the stomp. Now, we're going to make this a stomp cha-cha so that it changes. Right basic. Alrighty, last move we gotta work on all day.
the regular jackknife, up kick two, down, and then march your jack. It's 8 counts total. Down, march your jack, up, kick, march your jack. Quiet stomp, just the normal stomp. Keep the stomp. Alrighty, so kind of like we did with that other move. We're just gonna slice this in the middle. After the up kick two, knee and kick, knee and kick. Menace down and march your jack. So you're adding another 8 counts right in the middle. So listen up. Right basic for four. We're going to try it. I'm going to call it. Into. Right lead up. Kick two. Knee and kick. Knee and kick again. Down, march or jack. Right basic four. Four. Now try it again. Three. Up kick two, knee and kick, knee and kick again, down march or jack, right basic two. Now in the middle of the bed, just give me a little repeat for knee. Left basic, left. Two more, then listen up. Just a regular jackknife. Up kick two, down march or jack, keep the jackknife. Call the move a name, like a jackknife. I'm just going to say, up kick two, knee and kick, knee and kick. All that good jazz, so you don't even have to remember anything. You just listen. Whew, listen up. Left basic two. We're going to add it in. Be ready. Left leg, up kick two, knee and kick. Knee and kick again. Down, march or jack. Left basic four. We'll try it again. Get ready. Up kick two. Knee and kick. Knee and kick again. Down march or jack. Left basic. Alrighty. We're going to add some cha-cha after. Get ready. Up kick two. Knee and kick. Knee and kick again. Down march or jack. And stomp cha-cha. Right basic for two. Right lead X and hold the X. So after the stomp cha-cha, we do the X. And then you're on the other lead. You're ready to do the weird thing there. Listen up. Right basic two. Up kick two. Knee and kick. Knee and kick again. Down march or jack. Stomp cha-cha. Listen up. Left lead X and hold the X. There you did it. So that's all on one side. So now we just have to do it on the other side. Listen up. Left basic two. Gonna try it over here. Left lead up kick two. Knee and kick. Knee and kick again. Down march or jack. Left lead stomp cha-cha. Right lead X. Hold your X. All right. So we're back on the right lead. Right basic for four. We're just going to do it side to side. Listen up. In two. Right lead. Up kick two. Knee and kick. Knee and kick again. Down march or jack. Right lead stomp cha-cha. Left lead X. You're ready to do it left. Left lead, up kick two. Knee and kick. Knee and kick again. Down march or jack. Left lead, stomp, cha-cha. Right lead, X. Doing it right again. Up kick two. Knee and kick. Knee and kick again. Down march or jack. Right lead, stomp, cha-cha. Left lead, X. Doing it left again. Up kick two. Knee and kick. Knee and kick again. Down march or jack. Left lead stomp cha-cha. Right lead X. Listen up. Travel a knee. Woo! That is a lot of thinking. That's why it's at the end, so you don't have to keep doing it over and over again. In case you're having a hard time with it. Alrighty, so I just want to work on those last That's two good ones. Cool it down. Pull those dabs. Call it a day. So the one up in the rocking and the one with the pumpkin chip. Listen up. Right basic. Alrighty, here we go. Right lead up, up. Rock it right left. Four. Three. Up and rock it, up, up. Four, three, two. Exit left feet, alternate and tap. Power reach out. And here comes the other thing. Right lead, up kick two. Man kick. Man kick again. Down marker jack. Right lead stomp, cha-cha. Left lead stomp, cha-cha. Right lead X. Keep the X. Woo! Alrighty, folks. We're done with the hard stuff. We just gotta bring that heart rate down. One more X. In the middle of the bench. Repeat our knee. Left lead X and hold. Keep this X. Start thinking about your breathing. In with the good air, out with the bad air. Give me two more. Last one. And then up and march on top. And work your way towards your right leg. Now just give me a little step touch right here on top. Big inhale. Big exhale. Four, three, march it left. Now, big inhale and a big exhale. Stop your march. Let that right heel hang off. Keep the chest up, shoulders back and down, and turn these nice and tight. Put a nice stretch of the calf muscles. Thank you. back of your shoulder. Now, you're going to be right here at 90, or if you want to bring it down a little bit, open up the legs, pointing the toes, and you're just going to make these little circles away from your body. You're going to feel your outer thighs, feel your abdominals, so you want to make it a little tad harder.
Now, last time, lift the lower, get the low back, and tap Because Hills of Finish, 876-5432-1.
Good job. Cut to one side. This one got a reach. Reach back and get a nice quadricep stretch. You can rock this hips forward to feel that stretch even more. And then release it. Grab right where your shoe curves in. And then just extend just to the point that you can. If you need to keep a slight bend in your knee, that is fine. But you're going to feel your hamstrings. Woo! Good job. And then release it. And whatever you did, other side. Start with a quad stretch. Make sure the knee is pointing down toward the floor. Abs are tight. Barb sent me a little message and told me when I've been editing it, I haven't paid attention all the way to the end, and apparently I've been cutting off my head and just leaving you to talk to this. So I'm paying attention today, so thank you, Barb. Always nice to hear from you guys. I love hearing, I get Susan and Cheryl all the time giving me a little thumbs up, hey, thank you, da-da-da-da-da. Barb telling me, hey, I liked this, I didn't like that, let's do this. Hey, you cut your head off. I just want to know you guys are out there. I don't get to talk to you anymore. Just drop me a line. If I can't talk right then, I'll answer you when I can. But I need to hear from you. I'm doing this for you guys. I could just work out and not record it, not upload it, not do anything and still get my workout. So I'm doing this part for you guys. So I just need a little something. Need to know you're alive. Text me. Tell me your favorite move. Tell me something you hate. Tell me how many brownies you ate. Something. But anyway, hope you guys are doing awesome. I miss you. And until we meet again.